think too much. Circle and move on. When you go to another land or go to somebody's land, that you learn at least how to say hello. One of the ways we say hello in the Mohawk language, in the Kanyageha language, say go.
That's 1 minute.
See you next week.